This might be the last time we can rest like this.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat sin, right?
But then, a new sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can! Trust me, you are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny. Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same.
Such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner.
Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go.
I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes. I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
Pintasar.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, Heli Dusadwi to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. Sorry.
That's our cue.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Huh?
To the Chocobo Corral.
Be pushed off. push it back!
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
You have to leave your chocobos here. Come on, everyone off!
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
Gata and Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
I'm sorry, I can't let you... Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Thank you for your cooperation. I'm sorry, I can't let you...
Any donation toward Operation Mihe... Many thanks.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour... Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's Machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using Machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Let's end this. Miss me?
Time to waste. Let's go.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry. No, not this way. That way. I guess I'm not good at explaining.
Good day.
Be making a forge, but you, lad, you.
Bring it on!
And weep, Crusaders!
Thank you.
The fiends here are tough.
Want some of this?
My turn now.
Oh yeah.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't... So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Pull away, damn it!
No problem.
Thank you.
I foresee no difficulty.
We'll be right back.
My turn now!
You, sir. I want to fight, too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
Thank you.
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka, I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Walker! That's enough, Walker!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say, "You say that when we won the cup, yeah. He proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that."
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Suluzu, please. Please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.